Have you ever heard the words Internet of Things? Well, have you ever heard those words and wondered what exactly it means? Well, that's exactly what we're going to talk about today with our coastal experts from Infinity Inc. And it's great to have with me once again Chuck Brown, who is the CEO here. Thanks, Chuck, for joining us again.
Good to be here.
So what is IoT, the Internet of Things? I mean, it sounds like I'm talking about a bad sci-fi flick.
Well, the term Internet of Things was actually coined almost 20 years ago at the University of Cambridge, when some of the scientist geeks there rigged up a webcam to so they could watch the coffee pot to make sure coffee was ready. Today, it really means the interconnection of computing devices connected all together. It ranges from your smartphone to your watch to your refrigerator. Anything that can be connected eventually will be connected.
So I've heard a lot of the things you're talking about, but what does interconnected really mean? I mean, the reference to science fiction comes to mind again. I mean, I'm thinking about all these machines, you know, working, you know, against everything, you know?
Okay. Think about a relatively new technology, the smartwatch. You wear a device, it's a very powerful computer. It knows a lot about you. It knows who you are. You put your preferences into it. It knows your pulse. It knows where you're located with GPS. And let's look a little bit in the future. So you set a reservation at a restaurant. Your smartwatch is aware of that. The smartwatch communicates with the restaurant. When you get there, you're escorted to your favorite seat because it knows who you are and that you've been there before. The smartwatch communicates with the menu that's given to you on a tablet. It's removed the heavy salt items because you have an issue with your health and heavy salt. It's put your favorite items at the top of the menu. So all these things are doable today, and it's all about all of these different devices talking to each other on your behalf. Let's take another example of a technology that exists today. You have a meeting across town. Normally it would take you 15 minutes, so you have it on your Outlook calendar so you leave on time. Your calendar has looked ahead at the maps and it's seen that there's a wreck ahead. Your calendar has also talked to your car to see your low on gas, so it's calculated when you should actually leave and it tells you to do that. Again, these are technologies that exist today.
I mean, that's amazing. It sounds like a huge business opportunity.
It is. Gartner's estimated by 2020 there'll be over 26 billion devices connected to each other across the world.
So everything that we're talking about here, does that generate data that has to be kept somewhere?
A tremendous amount of data. But it's estimated that by the end of next year there will be 500 zettabytes of data generated by IoT devices every year. And just to put it in perspective, a zettabyte is a trillion gigabytes.
It's all very overwhelming. I mean, all this that we're talking about here, I mean, the number of devices, the amount of data, the opportunities, the risk. So what does the Internet of Things actually mean to our viewers? I mean, a lot of viewers watching right now.
Well, for most people, it's a great opportunity to make things more convenient. These tools can all work together for your benefit. I think everybody laughed when the first refrigerator that was connected to the internet came out. Oh, you know, who needs to see inside the refrigerator? But truthfully, it is a convenience to be able to look in there. It's a convenience to be able to change your thermostat in your house when you're not there. But it also runs the risk of really dumbing us down. We are depending on computers to do everything. People can't do simple math anymore. They can't remember simple facts anymore. How many times have we had to look up a relative's phone number because we can't look it up, we can't remember it anymore. So it does have the ability to do really good things for us, but it also has some social dangers as well to it.
So it seems like technology is just going so fast, and it's just amazing for me to think that we're ever going to be able to keep up with it. But that's where you guys come in as experts and can provide a lot of help to business owners.
Mm-hmm. Well, Internet of Things especially can be appealing to industries like manufacturing, where they can track products going through the system and capacities and loads and things like that. And we'd love to step in and talk to you about how it might be good for your business.
And you guys are only a phone call away, or check out their website as well. Thanks so much, Chuck, for joining us. It's always great to see you.
Thank you. Good to be here.
If you'd like more information on Infinity Inc. or any of our coastal experts, just check out our coastal experts page. You'll find that at wsav.com.